Speaking of all whites, there goes Dyer. It deflects and will sit up nicely for him. Tracks it down, opens up to his right boot. The cross towards Ricci. Second effort, it dribbles it. No! Did Akio clear that off the line himself? What in the world? Ricci had that going. Akio was trying to make sure it got over the goal line, and in the end, has a goal line stand. I don't think I've ever seen that before. That is clearly going in. Willie gets there, and yes, he keeps it out himself.